how to auto record calls on Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Open the app drawer and open the phone app. Tap on a Samsung folder. Tap on a phone app. Now tap on a three vertical dots at top right. Tap on a settings. Here you can see record calls option. Tap on it. Now here you can see auto record calls. Toggle on it. Now tap on auto record calls. Here you can choose from all calls. Calls with unsaved number means unknown number. Tap on calls with specific number. Here you can add the specific contact you want to record a call for a specific number on your device. Just select the option you want to set on your device to automatically record phone calls on your Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Go back. Here you can see list of recorded calls, previous recorded call list here. So you can easily check. Go back. You can also tap on delete old recordings to delete old recording from to free up space over 1 month old, 3 month old, or 6 month old. So quite easy to auto record phone calls on a Samsung S23 Ultra. If you don't want to use, just toggle off it. That's it. If you like it, share it.